Okay, who says last-minute changes can't be fun, huh, folks? I'm grateful for all your hustle, people. It's a hell of an effort. We're going to have a terrific show tomorrow starring our one and only Erica Kane doing that ski bunny voodoo that she do so well. Kind of stuff that keeps the cutting edge sharp. Know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, all right. Credit where credit is due. None of this fabulosity could have been remotely possible were it not for our brand new station manager, Ms. Liza Colby. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it. Bravo. All right, if that's it, see you tomorrow. Good effort, guys.
Thanks. Miss Colby, do you want these script notes tonight?
Damn it, she's probably waiting for me right now.
I'll catch you later.
Is there anything I can get for you?
An on-time husband.
Excuse me?
Sorry, I'll order when my husband gets here. He's been delayed.
Hi.
Oh, I'd love to join you.
Oh. Something wrong?
You could say that.
Global, national, familial.
It's Tad. He was supposed to get promoted to the station manager's job at WRCW, and he didn't get it.
Oh, bummer. How's he taking it?
Well, I don't know. He hasn't told me that he hasn't got it. And he's late for what was supposed to be our celebration dinner. And by a bizarre twist of fate, somebody that he knows got the job. An ex-girlfriend.
Which one?
Liza Colby.
Talk to me.
What's the use?
I promised I'd be there for you, Haley. Remember? Down on the beach? We slept under the stars, made love. Dinner for you tonight.
And I didn't show up. That was rude.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry that you went to all the trouble of cooking, but I really never should have made the date.
Why not? We wanted to see each other.
I haven't been straight with you, Mateo. You deserve better. At least you deserve an explanation.
Last night, we couldn't have been closer. Now you don't want to be near me? What's changed? Is it Alec? You saw him in jail today.
I needed to go and lock eyes with him.
And you felt sorry for him. You came back
no,
here.
No, Alec is still the same human piece of garbage he always has been. You know, it took me years to find someone who would sink to Will Cortland's standards, but I did it.
Whoever, whatever, it's the past. It's behind you. It's history.
Yeah, well, you know what they say about history. Hit the rewind button. Here I go again.
No, it's not going to be like that. It's not going to be again and again. I'm not like those guys. I love you.
Look, seeing Alec had nothing to do with you.
Are you sure? Hey, if last night was too soon after your mom and Alec, I'm sorry. I just think you should know that you really have somebody that really loves you.
Last night was a huge mistake, Mateo. And I wish it never happened.
I had to completely revamp tomorrow's show. Lots of brush fires to put out.
Oh, and... you hung in there. That's my guy. Well, I guess that's why they made you a station manager, right? Can't wait to hear all the details.
Yeah, well, therein lies the tale. Honey, I wanted to have time to tell you myself.
Excuse me? We have another crisis on our hands. When are you getting married?
Yeah, okay. I'll be right
there.
Okay. All right. Honey, I'm sorry. I gotta go. I'll get there as soon as I can, I promise.
Something wrong?
No, more last minute. Problems. I'll fill you in later. Bye. Love you.
More work.
And so it goes in TV land.
He had all day to tell me about the job. So Liza Colby got it. So who cares? Why didn't he tell me just now? Why is he lying?
Just when you think it's safe to go back in the water, divas.
Tell me that Mavis is not going to pull her ski line.
Oh, no, she's dying for the exposure. She just wants it to be perfect.
Perfect? It's going to be perfect. Erica's a legend. What could be better?
Exactly. Mavis put on her thinking cap, realized that all of America would be watching her work on Erica's show, and she's panicked. What she needs is the Tad treatment. Now, you did miracles unruffling Erica's feathers. Could you just talk to her? Just call her and
sweet talk
her.
I'm supposed to be someplace.
To be putty in those big, strong hands like that.
All right. I guess there's no point in being someplace when tomorrow's show is going down the toilet. Better look at the background.
Check it out, check it out.
Better view?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Cool.
My Children, brought to you by Ragu Pasta Sauces. Ragu, you're gonna love it.
Introducing Ragu Pasta Toss Sauce.
This is the sauce so you toss.
We start with chunks of ripe tomatoes, garlic, and basil.
Easy, Maria, easy.
Then we add pure imported olive oil so that when you toss it, the flavor clings to every forkful.
Slowly.
Maria, not too much a toss.
That's a summer taste.
That's a summer toss.
New Ragu Pasta Toss. Taste what's gotten into Ragu.
Not today.
Morning sinus. It's the worst kind of sinus pain.
How can I face this day?
When you've got to work, you've got to get strong sinus medicine that won't make you drowsy. Introducing non-drowsy Theraflu Sinus. Powerful new sinus caplets. No more pain, no more pressure, no drowsiness.
I can do this.
When it's got to work, it's got to be new Theraflu Sinus.
For a cereal with a nutty difference, try Clusters. Clusters starts with crispy flakes, then adds crunchy nut clusters with just the right touch of honey for a light, crispy, nutty taste. So get your hands on some Clusters, if you can.
From Hollywood Pictures comes the story of a woman who dared to follow her heart, violated the law, and risked her very soul for love. Demi Moore, The Scarlet Letter, rated R, starts Friday, October 13th.
I lost my cowboy boots.
Under the table, honey.
Ma, did you fix my backpack?
Yes, I did.
Hey, watch it.
I'm ready.
Kids, pick out something to drink.
Okay, we got purple boxes of soda and Sunny D. Grab the Sunnies.
Sunny Delight singles have the great citrus taste kids love and the same vitamins as Big Sunny Delight.
Mom, your shoes. Cool.
Sunny Delight singles, the good stuff kids go for.
It's a lifesaver. Yeah, it looks like a sweatshirt, but it's more than that. Much more. It keeps you warm. It keeps you comfortable. It keeps its shape and it keeps its color. It even keeps you from spending too much. And best of all, it keeps coming back for more. And more. And more. And more. After all, that's what it was made to do. Jerseys. It's a lifesaver.
Mateo murdered this Alice, so he had to go get some tomatoes to come back and to finish up this batch. And that's why I'm still here. I'll be home as soon as I'm done setting up the table. Mm-hmm. Robert Warner did pass by, but he just stayed long enough to drop off the research paper. Mm-hmm. Yes, Mama. I finished all my homework for tonight, Mama. Don't worry. Now, Mateo's at the door, so I really gotta go, okay? Bye.
Thank you. Thank you so much for covering for me with that homework thing. I owe you.
Can I get you a soda?
No, I'm fine.
You know, I thought it would be colder here in October.
I make you nervous, don't I?
No.
Come on. We're alone. Possibilities are out there.
It's just that I've never explored the possibilities, you know? I mean, any of them.
And I, a humble guy from Winnetka, could teach a class?
Something like that.
Hey, there's nothing to be afraid of. Everything just works out very naturally.
Bobby.
What?
I've never had a boyfriend. I mean, I've never even gone out on a date. Except for on stage, for Romeo and Juliet in an all-girl school, all-girl cast.
Yeah, I would have loved to have been in that dressing room.
So I'm right, right? You've had tons of girlfriends.
What happened between us? That was real.
You were just a decent guy trying to take the hurt out of a bad night I had, that's all.
You're wrong.
Matt, whatever we did last night had nothing to do with love. Not as far as I'm concerned, it didn't.
Then what was it?
I told you I needed somebody to hold me and to let me know that the world wasn't going to break apart. And you were that somebody, and I'm sorry that I let it get carried away. That's my fault. That's what booze does. Booze dissolves all the rules you set up for yourself.
No, what we did had nothing to do with booze.
Why? Because I looked at you like you were the answer to all my prayers and dreams? Come on, Matt. That's just part of the package.
You weren't faking it.
Matt, you've never kissed an alcoholic before. We are smooth. We're tricky. We're very good.
No, you weren't drinking.
Did you really think that I poured all that gorgeous vodka in
you? You hadn't been drinking.
Vodka is this girl's best friend. It's colorless, it's odorless, but oh so effective.
I don't believe it.
I was with the SARS. Believe it.
You're with me. We made love to each other. Look, we looked into each other's souls. We were together. That was real. I felt it. Look, you felt it. I know you felt it.
Stop it. It was great sex, Matt. Okay? It was great sex. That's all it was. I mean, it's very easy to be attracted to you. You're an incredible lover. But it had nothing to do with love.
It was more than sex, Haley. We made love. I know you love me.
You don't get it. I needed to be with someone. You were there. If it hadn't have been you, it would have been somebody else. Look, I'm glad it was with you because you're a good friend. And you're amazing where it counted. But you are not the man of my dreams. You are not the one. So why don't you do yourself a favor and just accept that.
You don't mean this.
I used you, Mateo. What does it take to get through to you? What do I have to do? Pay you for your services?
Mavis, you gotta trust me. This segment is gonna rocket us to the stars. Do you understand me? You gotta think about this here. Think about it, okay? Erica Kane and Mavis Five Fashions. It is a natural. A natural. No. It's better than that. It's a damn match made in heaven. Tomorrow on The Cutting Edge, Erica is going to interpret your work the way that Callas interpreted Verdi. The way that Bernhardt did with Shakespeare, or Gould with Beethoven. This thing is going to be a monster. Yes, absolutely. Cable's going to pick it up. The wire services, the evening news and all the national networks. I'm telling you, your work is going to knock their socks off. And the best part of it is you're going to be here to take a bow. You are, aren't you? Yes. Wonderful. That's what I like to hear. That's my girl, okay? So I'll see you here tomorrow. Bright and early. Mm-hmm. Kiss, kiss. Bye.
So greasy. Callas and Verde, I hereby crown you the king of schmooze.
You need to take a shower. You better pray she doesn't change her mind.
Oh, after that snow job, I got frostbite just listening to you. We have two very happy prima donnas and an excellent show.
Ever say that. Sorry, don't say that. It'll jinx it.
You know, I've never seen smoother crisis management in my life. And I mean, not just this go-around. You handle things with this unique brand of
fly-in-your-face
fixes that work because they are incredibly inventive.
It's worse than Bull, Liza. It's Bull that's been sugar-coated and gift-wrapped.
Oh, whatever works.
Well, thanks for the compliment. But so far, not even I have been able to turn back the hands of time.
You know, you have this ability for thinking on your feet. You really should be in front of the camera.
You're kidding, right?
You have brains and charm.
Yeah. You forgot about the body and the face, too. But you and I both know it takes a lot more than that.
It takes charisma and chemistry, and having a great bod doesn't hurt either.
Weren't we just talking about crisis management?
I just think you could be a star. I mean it.
No way.
Yes way. We were passing around this cassette tape, last summer, my station in Connecticut. An episode of The Cutting Edge that you
hosted. Yeah, I know, okay. Mm-hmm. Why not pass it around? It was a barrel full of laughs. May Erica never, never miss another show.
No, we weren't laughing. I mean, we were, but not that way.
Why not? I look like a fool. I look like an idiot. Worse than that, I look like an amateur.
Yeah, wait a second. Because you bumbled on a few lines of unscripted dialogue? No way. Lady Lucille was thrown for a very much needed loop. Believe me, you were natural. And you were fresh and fun to watch.
Yeah, well, that's what happens when you lock a chick in a room full of cameras. Like I said, you and I both know when it comes to TV, the winners are the long-distance runners, not the sprinters. Which reminds me, I have got to bolt. See you tomorrow.
Miss Colby, do you want to sign this release form about tomorrow's show?
How can I sign it if I haven't read it, Jason?
Well.
It would help if you spelled Fife right. F-Y-F-E.
No English major?
The boutique! Remember?
Of course!
You work here? That's... what a very small world!
Yes, it is.
Dixie, this is Liza Colby.
Thank you. Experience the special clean and fresh feeling of FDS every day. FDS is hypoallergenic. It's uniquely formulated to safely and naturally absorb moisture, leaving you feeling exceptionally clean and fresh. Feel the FDS difference after you shower or any time throughout the day. Spray it on yourself, on panty liners, pantyhose, and underwear. FDS. Use it every day to feel clean and fresh.
We do everything together. In this family, it's just me and Mom. We share responsibilities. We even share clothes. Money's tight. Everything's got to go further. Clothes have got to last, no matter how many times you wash them.
Introducing Intensified Tide Ultra 2, with concentrated stain releasers that help remove many tough stains better than regular detergents, while special ingredients help keep cottons from fuzzing or fading.
When clothes look new, it's like a whole new attitude.
New Tide Ultra 2. If it's got to be clean, it's got to be Tide.
Hey, man.
Hey.
I'm making grilled cheese sandwiches.
You want one?
Sure. Dear Alfred.
Alfred?
Here are a couple things to make living on your own a little easier. Love, Mom.
Cool.
Yikes.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing turns a sandwich into a satisfying meal like rich, wholesome Campbell's tomato soup. So you know your family's eating right, even when you can't be there to cook for them.
There's nothing like a home-cooked meal.
You said it, Alfred.
Campbell's makes everything better.
Fisher-Price presents The Great Adventures Pirate Ship.
Ahoy! Bluebeard attack! Batten down the hatches!
Have him walk the plank.
But I'm your dad.
The adventure never ends on the new Fisher-Price Great Adventures Pirate Ship.
I believe in breastfeeding, but sometimes I need to use a bottle. Then I use the Playtex Nurser. With breast milk or formula, it's the system most like breastfeeding. The collapsible bottle and natural-shaped nipple mean less air in Jesse's tummy, so there's less gas, less spitting up, and Playtex is pre-sterilized, disposable too. I believe in the Playtex Nurser. It's most like breastfeeding. Try Playtex disposable bottles, the strongest you can buy, now with colorful ounce markings.
Did you know 8 out of 10 kids are Chex kids? That's right. Now maybe only 4 out of 10 kids are Wiggle Their Ears kids. And only 3 out of 10 are Touch Their Nose With Their Tongue kids. But 8 out of 10 kids who taste Chex like Chex. They like that one-of-a-kind Chex shape. That one-of-a-kind Chex crunch. That one-of-a-kind Chex taste. They're Chex kids. So while only 6 out of 10 kids are Stand On Their Heads kids, 8 out of 10 kids are Chex kids.
Yes, Jason told me that you landed the job as station manager. I guess congratulations are in order. Congratulations.
Thank you. I don't know your name.
Oh, this is Mrs. Tad Martin.
You're Tad's wife? Very nice to meet you.
Dixie.
Mrs. Martin.
No, call me Dixie, really.
Well, this is a very small world.
So, anyway, could you sign this release form, please?
Why don't you put it on my desk and I'll get to it?
Okay.
So, you're Dixie.
You're Liza.
Oh, was it you that Tad was talking to earlier when he called on his cell phone?
Yes, he was supposed to meet me for dinner.
Oh, I'm very sorry. It was completely my fault. We had a string of crises.
Is that right?
Oh, but I'm sure that you're used to the unexpected with Tad working in television.
Oh, yes, it's like being married to a doctor.
Yeah, there's always something coming up.
I know. You can never predict what kind of demands are going to be made on you. I found that out when Tad started The Cutting Edge.
Always have to wear a beeper.
The bane of modern existence.
Yeah, it makes you wish for simpler days.
Huh, it's hard to remember there ever were any.
Actually, I'm not sure I've ever known such a beast.
Oh, come on. Maybe when you were small?
Let me think. No, I think I was busy even back then.
Ah, yes. All those pressures of kindergarten.
Yes, the eternal march forward. Although I'm sure that there are some children who had a more relaxed life, you know, down on the farm or whatever. Hmm. That's the dress. You were trying this dress on at Myrtle's Boutique.
Yes, this is the one.
Oh, you said you had A special occasion, a dinner, your husband was, being promoted. He had the inside track.
Well, like you just said, in television, expect the unexpected.
Yes, but you just said that you just found out. But you didn't find out from Tad? He didn't tell you?
Something about him intrigued her.
Nothing bad could happen when you're around.
You think?
Now their deepest passion...
I don't have a good feeling about this guy.
...has become her greatest fear.
We have to talk.
Rebecca De Mornay.
I trusted you!
Antonio Banderas.
Put the gun down.
Never talk to strangers. Rated R. At theaters October 20th.
Oral-B decided the best way to get rid of plaque would be to build a better toothbrush. The advantage? Its power tip really gets behind your back teeth. And its action cup is great at removing plaque along the gum line. It's the best toothbrush ever from Oral-B.
Introducing big news from Ultra Joy. You can use less. One spoonful is twice as powerful on tough grease as bargain brands. So a bottle lasts 50% longer. New Ultra Joy. The savings are in every spoonful.
Both these men have colds, but Jack's cold pill quit working hours ago. Dave's didn't quit because he took Efadac 24. It relieves congestion, stuffy nose, sinus pressure for 24 hours. While most tablets dissolve immediately, one Efadac SteadyTab keeps releasing just the right amount of medicine at the right time for 24-hour relief. It keeps on working so you can too. Efadac 24, the cold pill that just won't quit.
Stay tuned. All My Children will return here on ABC.
Thursday at 11 p.m. on Channel 9's Eyewitness News. If you build them, they will come.
New shopping malls, including the Seminole Town Center, are springing up all over Central Florida, attracting thousands of new shoppers. Channel 9's Steve Driggs finds out how established shopping megas plan to keep their regular customers. We'll be the first to tell you how you can save money in The Battle of the Shopping Malls, Thursday at 11 p.m. on Channel 9's Eyewitness News, coverage you can count on from Central Florida's news leader.
Stop! Don't buy that car. Drive to cheaper prices at Kissimmee Toyota. And remember, if you're not happy with your deal, please don't leave till you see me.
Why not jazz up dinner tonight? With Zatarain's, you snazz it up. Jazz up, matazz it up. In New Orleans, we jazz it up. All kinds of ways with Zatarain's. Black bean, red bean, and rice it up. Jambalaya, spice it up. Gumbo, dirty rice it up. Jazz it up with Zatarain's. With Zatarain's, you speed it up. Your family will eat it up. So many ways to jazz it up with Zatarain's. Yeah. Dinners for New Orleans.
Drenching rainfall brings flooding to Central Florida. The story tonight.
I love you, Noah.
No big deal. I mean, Ted not telling me that he got the job. We don't use the telephone for important conversations.
Oh, time, weather. I'll be late for dinner.
Exactly. When something really matters, we wait till we get home, you know? Lean back, relax. Kind of what other people call pillow talk. Have to cut the outside world out and get into your own personal life.
Oh, that's a wise strategy.
It's life-preserving. Anyway, the job really wasn't so important. That came out totally wrong. I'm sorry. I know this job is a really big step up for you. I didn't mean to put it down.
Oh, no, I didn't think that at all. I have done so much in this field, and I'm sure that there will be other things after this.
Oh, you don't plan to stay around, though?
Oh, I plan to stay on as long as it takes. I mean, broadcasting has a plethora of challenges. I'm sure that Tad would agree.
Oh, Tad lives and breathes challenges. You know, he created that Orsini campaign. It was nothing short of brilliant.
Yes, I heard he was quite successful. Why did he decide to move on?
Well, he'd taken Orsini to the top. He just had to explore some other fields.
I heard it was a sudden decision.
Oh, no. Tad thought about it a lot. I mean, when he decides to make his move, it's just... vapor trail.
Yeah, I remember. So, here we are at WRCW.
Yes, he wanted something stimulating and exciting.
Well, from what I've seen, this place definitely has it.
Mm-hmm. He tends to put a lot of irons in the fire, though, and just waits to see which one gets the hottest.
Well, that's a lot of stress. Career hopping can do that.
Oh, I wouldn't say that Ted's a career hopping kind of person. He's really taking control of his life. You know, he wants to be a good father for his children.
Great.
Children only need us for a very short period of time. But you know what I'm talking about. You're a mom, right?
Oh, no way. Oh, I'm still very single.
Why are you doing this?
Because I'm not a completely despicable human being, and I don't want to leave.
No, I want the truth.
I don't want to hurt you, Mateo, but I have to be honest.
Then be honest. The woman I spent the night with, the woman I woke up with, is not who I'm looking at right now.
That's right. Exactly. The woman you woke up with is the same lush I've been trying to lose for the past few years.
You weren't drunk.
It was a one-night stand, Mateo. That's all it was. I know you don't want to accept that. I don't blame you. But that's all it's ever going to be. It's not going to happen again. You're a good man. And I respect you. But I'm not in love with you, and I don't want you walking around thinking this is something that it's not.
Because you're decent?
No. Because I'm not that lush you bedded last night.
Well, it's obvious you don't want a relationship with me.
At last! The light of dawn.
So if you're using me, it stops now.
Stronger than you. I'm not going to do to Mateo what you did to my daddy. I'm going to give Matt the chance daddy never had.
How do I feel about new reduced fat Nestle chocolate chip cookie dough? With all that great taste, real Nestle Toll House morsels, but one-third less fat? Still empty.
Nestle refrigerated cookie dough.
When big odors sneak up, stomp them out with a fresh stick up. When big odors rear their head, head them off with a fresh stick up. Replace your stick up and stop big odors in small places. Airwick stick ups.
Everybody hates to eat and roll. We'd rather take it slow. But the way this life is going, gotta grab your food and go. And with all that running round catches up with you at last, get yourself some Alka-Seltzer and you'll feel better fast.
Introducing new cherry-flavored Alka-Seltzer with a mouth-watering cherry taste. Nothing's faster for relief of acid indigestion or heartburn with headache. Get new cherry Alka-Seltzer and you'll feel better fast.
So, there's a new kind of fruit? Is it tough? Is it slippery?
No.
Then what's new about it? Oh, I see. This fruit won't shift, ride, or bunch. Hey, it's Golden, the new Gold series. It's fruit you can wear. Fruit of the Loom. Always in season.
Your toothbrush, it's fighting a never-ending battle against bacteria. But add a new cavity-fighting toothpaste from Listerine and you've got a powerful germ-killing weapon. Introducing Cool Mint Listerine Fluoride Toothpaste with Listerine ingredients. It kills the germs that cause plaque for a clean feeling that goes beyond brushing. Turn your toothbrush into a lethal weapon. Cool Mint Listerine Toothpaste, the power of prevention.
They call them channels. I call it better protection. They're the smart idea on Always with Wings, and they're pretty amazing. channels that form a barrier of protection at the edges. Even when I move, they help keep moisture in the center, so the sides get better protection. While Dryweave helps keep the surface drier. They call them channels. I call it just plain smart. It protects me better than any regular maxi I've tried. New Always with channels. It's cleaner, it's drier, and now it protects even better.
She played him for a fool.
Catherine's broken it off with Damien.
Damien doesn't give up that easily.
She's breaking the rules.
If I were to lose you, I hate to think how badly I might react.
Will she get caught in her own game?
Afraid someone's going to come in and catch us?
General Hospital, weekdays on ABC.
Thursday, Charlie Grace learns firsthand the fashion world can be murder.
I'm paying you to prove my innocence.
You're mistaking me for a lawyer.
But it's up to Charlie to find out who's dressed to kill.
Don't get blinded by the dazzle, Grace.
Drop it.
On an all-new Charlie Grace.
Thursday.
So, you think I'm in the big leagues with the babes, huh?
It's just that you always know what to say. You know, you're funny. Nothing ever throws you.
Some things do.
You always have a comeback.
You know, I just don't like to let people see me sweat. Especially those people that I am crazy about. I don't know, maybe you're right. Maybe I do have more experience. I don't know, but... You know, there are dates and there are dates. I'll get it.
You.
Bobby Warner.
Yeah. Is Mateo here?
Why, he will be.
Well, I brought him... Oh, hey. I can come back some other time. Where's that special lady?
Plans have changed, okay? Good night, everybody.
Mateo...
Party's over.
We better go.
I'll walk you down. Hi. Hi, excuse me. I'm so sorry we missed each other.
Oh, that's all right. We're here now.
Listen, I have to go sign the release forms. It was really great meeting you, Dixie. Later.
I went over to the Valley Inn.
Obviously. I came here.
Looks like put quite a dent in our plans.
Looks like it.
You know what we should have done? We should have met in the middle at Moe's. You know, we could have had a great submarine sandwich. I mean, you can always go out fancy, but a great sub is not going to cut it. Okay, let's just be honest about it. Let's go home and get this out of the way.
Get what out of the way?
I ran into Cecily at the Valley, and I know you're ticked.
I'm not ticked. I'm not. I'm baffled, maybe. A little, confused. Disappointed.
Bye.
Why didn't you tell me you didn't get the job? Ted, you had plenty of time, you had plenty of opportunity. Were you just not going to tell me?
Of course I was going to tell you, honey. I tried to tell you not too long ago on the phone. I was just interrupted.
I'm the one who helped you. I supported you.
Honey, I wanted to tell you. I just wanted to do it in my own way.
No, you wanted to downplay the Liza Colby factor.
What has Liza Colby got to do with anything?
I came here to find you, and I ran into her. Jason was the one who had to tell me. And I had to stand there and be all sweet and polite and like, oh, Tad didn't really even want the silly job. I mean, I felt so stupid standing here in this stupid dress that I bought for you to celebrate this stupid job.
A bigger deal out of this than it is.
Oh, you're right. Maybe it's not such a disappointment. I mean, what the heck? Your old girlfriend got the job.
Isn't that a kick? Don't make Liza an issue in this.
Don't take that tone with me. I'm not the one that's making Liza an issue. She's not an issue with me.
Good.
Is she an issue with you?
I said she wasn't.
No, you didn't. Why are you protecting her?
I'm not!
Then why are you shouting?
Dixie, just because I checked out of the world of Orsini doesn't mean I checked out of the workaday world. I still want to succeed. I still want recognition for a job well done. I haven't lost my ego.
Don't I know that?
Hey, how would you like it if the job you thought you were going to get was given to an outsider who hated your guts?
She hates your guts?
Excuse me, I left my notes here. Midnight oil and all that.
Sorry.
Oh, gee, thank
I
you.
Didn't mean to.
No, you saved them. Thank you very much.
You got your car?
Yep. See you at home.
Yeah, right.
Ooh, did we just interrupt Mr. and Mrs. Martin exchanging heated words?
All married couples have slight disagreements from time to time. It doesn't mean a thing.
No, Morgan. Stay. No, Morgan. No. Stay. Oh.
There's the hard way. Or the hefty way. Hefty Sinsack bags. They take just one step, one hand to close and lift. The bag won't leak and the string won't break. Hefty bags. You choose the hard way or the hefty way.
From a passion they couldn't contain came a danger they couldn't escape. Demi Moore, Gary Oldman, Robert Duvall, The Scarlet Letter, rated R, starts October 13th.
Wherever you're waking up, there's freshly brewed coffee by the cup.
Folgers Coffee Singles is ground roast Folgers in its own filter for one great cup anywhere.
Best part of waking up
is Singles in your cup.
Be there, please. Sue Jordan. I'm sorry to call so late, but it's Jenny's first cold, and she's so young. Is there a special medicine? Pediacare.
Pediatrician's first choice for the youngest colds. Right now, Jenny needs infant's drops. But as she grows, there are liquids and chewables. Special medicines pediatricians have recommended for millions of colds. Pediacare. Pediatrician's first choice for the youngest colds.
Sleep tight, Jenny.
AT&T now offers you the only program with savings on all kinds of calls, no matter where you make them or who you make them to. No competitor single plan offers this broader reach. Introducing AT&T True Reach Savings. You'll save on every type of call on your AT&T phone bill to anyone, anywhere in the U.S. Sign up and save 25% every time you spend just $25 a month. True Reach. That's your true choice. AT&T.
Big news! Extra softness is here! With a new soft cloth-like cover, Huggies Ultra Trim are rolling into town with the softest delivery ever. Watch as we compare an ordinary diaper with new soft Huggies. Go ahead, feel for yourself. Ah, so very soft. In fact, they're a softer way to help stop leaks. New Huggies Ultra Trim with cloth-like softness. They're changing the way everyone feels about diapers.
Ready, set, go. They're off and running for the White House. Are you ready? They are in New Hampshire. Watch and you'll understand on ABC's World News Tonight.
Thursday night, you'll be faced with a difficult choice. You can watch last year's hit drama, ER, or you can watch what TV Guide calls the best new show of the year, Murder One. Look, why don't you do yourself a favor? Watch Murder One, tape ER.
Thursday, it's Two Counts of Murder, a special encore presentation at 9, 8 Central, an all-new episode at 10, 9 Central.
Wow, look at all this chow. Must have been some date you had planned. Wait, you made all this stuff yourself, didn't you? Whoa. Boy, I always thought Mexican food would burn a hole in my stomach, but I guess you've really lived, huh? You know, I haven't eaten much today. It's sort of a post-op thing. But I guess food like this would really prove I'm okay. I mean, I'm willing to give it a try anyways.
Look, it was a nice thought. I'll have you over the next time I do this, okay?
But I just wanted to get to spend some time.
Another time, okay, Laura? I need to be alone.
Stand you up must be crazy.
Good night, Laura.
I said you weren't there. I got worried. Cecily, too.
You didn't need to leave, Cecily. I'm fine.
Could have fooled me.
You shouldn't have left Cecily to be with a mess like me.
You are not a mess, Haley, okay? You have had some rotten things dumped on you.
That's life.
You shouldn't be here. It's not good for you.
It's called an education.
No, it's called unhealthy. And this is not you, okay? This is garbage, okay? This is garbage. Can we leave this dump now?
Thank you.
brother some kicks?
Nah.
Why not? It doesn't have any candy or chocolate in it. I don't think we should.
Kix is simply a cereal with a good corn crunch. Low in sugar with no artificial colors or flavors.
Are you sure he can't have any?
He had two bowls already.
Really?
Kix. Kid tested. Mother approved.
Think, Howie. Why is your throat, your cough, your fever all feel worse? Because it's nighttime, and you can dwell on it.
Take what you use during the day.
You'll still be up all night coughing. Your speech will bomb at the convention.
Nighttime is no time for a one or two symptom medicine you take during the day.
Room service, do you have any NyQuil?
The corner drugstore?
With Vicks NyQuil, the nighttime sniffling, sneezing, coughing, aching, stuffy head fever so you can rest medicine, the difference is night and day.
Great morning. Bagel? Look, isn't that...
It is.
So smooth.
Go ask him.
So irresistible.
Excuse me, could I...
Anything for a fan. Philly cream cheese.
How would you like this made out?
For 100 calories, who can resist? A bagel without Philly is just plain silly.
Right now, during the Limited's Great American Fall Sale. Every sweatshirt is 20 to 40% off. Every sweater is 20 to 40% off. Fall savings throughout the store. During the Great American Fall Sale, only at the new Limited.
Boys love Tonka trucks. It's genetic.
These are called soft walking wheels, and they are so cute.
And he's giving it the Tonka test. Yes. Today it's soft Tonkas. Next year it's...
potty training.
For even the littlest truckers, Tonka means trucks.
Unlike those big juice companies, we have a different idea about window offices, cutting overhead, even liquid assets. Florida's natural premium brand, not from concentrate juice, is made by a co-op of growers whose only business is making juices. They own the land, the trees, the company. So although our idea of market forecast may be a little different, it's a difference you can taste. Florida's natural premium brand juice.